Okay. You don't know how to delete your fiber from your device, yeah? This video is for you. 3, 2, 1. First, how are you guys? And today, I wanna show you how to delete your fiber account from your device. So, by any means, we don't need to keep it our fiber account. So, if you don't know how to delete from your device, just this is for you. So, our aim is to delete our fiber from our device. So, we have to go to here, fiber, and we click on fiber. And after that, we have at the bottom we have more. So more, we have three lines, so we have click on the more option. After that, the fiber shows up like this, and we have to select the setting. After we select setting, just we see like this, but we have to go to account. After account, you'll see different options, but our option now also this one, so we have to click it on deactivate account because it is active, but by any means we don't need it to keep or we need it to delete, so we go there. So deactivate account we will see here. Before we you guys also you want to change the phone number, maybe we had another phone number, the Viber is by default phone number, and if you want to change it, you can change it on here, change phone number, you can keep the new phone number on here, and you can activate by the new phone number, unless if you don't want it to keep, just if you want to delete or deactivate directly, go here to deactivate, enter your phone number. So first you have to select on here for which country is your phone number, select the country, keep this tab and select the countries from here, from which country you have the phone number. So after that, for example, mine is already kept, so after you select this one, then keep the number on here. After I keep my phone number, I will click deactivated account. Then this says it's deleting forever. I say yes, bye bye bye. Deactivation is one process. This is for today, guys. If you have any question, just write on the comment space, and if you like it, like, subscribe, and bye bye.